Bonjour, je m'appelle Mitt Romney.
We do have tough gun laws in Massachusetts. I support them. I won't chip away at them. I believe they help protect us and provide for our safety.
I will preserve and protect a woman's right to choose and am devoted and dedicated to honoring my word in that regard.
You know what, it's fine for gay couples to adopt kids. That would be okay with you?
I didn't oppose that here in Massachusetts.
That those people who have come here illegally and are in this country, the 12 million or so that are here illegally, should be able to sign up for permanent residency or citizenship.
I don't have lobbyists running my campaign. I don't have lobbyists that are tied to my...
That's not true, Governor. That is not true. Ron Kaufman is a lobbyist.
He's not. Did you hear what I said? Did you hear what I said, Glenn?
You don't have lobbyists running your
campaign. I said I don't have lobbyists running my campaign.
He is one of your senior advisors.
He's an advisor.
Was able to put in place a plan that helped get health insurance premiums down and gets all of our citizens insured. If we can do that nationally, we help not only Michigan and the auto industry, but the entire nation. No, no, I like mandates. The mandates work.
Beg your pardon?
I want universal coverage. I want everyone in Massachusetts and in this country to have insurance.
In fact, I agree with Mitt Romney, who recently said he's proud of what he accomplished on health care.
The number one contributor to Barack Obama's super PAC is Goldman Sachs. The number one contributor to Mitt Romney's super PAC is Goldman Sachs.
Mitt Romney says he saved Bain & Company, but he didn't tell you that on the day he took over, he had his predecessor fire hundreds of employees.
I like being able to fire people.
Or that the way the company was rescued was with a federal bailout of $10 million.
Corporations are people, my friend.
I'm not going to get involved in a flag like that. That's not a flag that I recognize or that I would hold up in my room. The people of our country have decided not to fly that flag. I think that's the right thing.
But I believe the world is getting warmer. I can't prove that, but I believe, based on what I read, that the world is getting warmer. And number two, I believe that humans contribute to that.
Who let the dogs out? Who?
I was an independent during the time of Reagan Bush. I'm not trying to return to Reagan Bush.
Hello, President Bush. It's an honor to receive your call. No, you must have a wrong number.
Que ce sera une expérience incroyable, du genre que l'on ne vit qu'une fois dans sa vie.
I think people recognize that I'm not a partisan Republican, that I'm someone who is moderate, and that my views are progressive. My views are progressive. My views are progressive.
I consider myself a proud, modern American progressive, and I think that's the kind of philosophy and practice that we need to bring back to American politics.